Did you know that J.K. Simmons and Teller suffered brutal injuries while filming Whiplash? Both lead actors in Whiplash experienced genuine pain in various scenes in the movie. In one scene, Teller's character knocks down Simmons to the ground. Simmons ultimately sustained two broken ribs as a result. Furthermore, Teller revealed that some of the blood we saw as a result of his frantic drumming was actually his. We even witnessed Fletcher repeatedly smacking Andrew across the face to cap it all off.